Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to look at the discovery of radioactivity. Now, radioactivity is something that nobody knew about before the end of the 19th century. And even at the end of the 19th century, they didn't know much about it. They only knew of an effect. And it was Henri Becquerel, Frenchman, in 1896, who actually kind of first discovered the effects, which we call radioactivity. He was actually conducting experiments on something completely different, which was phosphorescence, which is about objects absorbing light, and when it goes dark, re-emitting that light. A totally different process. Becquerel obviously also noticed that during his experiments on phosphorescence, and he was using things like photographic plates, he noticed that the photographic plates were affected by, for example, cathode ray tubes. Cathode ray tubes like your television tube. Now they had those, yeah, they didn't have televisions, but they had television type tubes, and they'd had them for quite a long time. And he had them in his laboratory, and he was experimenting with those too. And he found those fogged plates. But also, obviously, when he had certain materials in that room, and many different materials in that room, they were also causing the fogging of plates, and he couldn't understand why this was. It wasn't until much later that the detail of radioactivity was discovered, and we hear about Pierre and Marie Curie and their famous discovery of radium, which is the very, very radioactive material found in natural uranium. But until those times, they didn't really understand what it was. All they knew is that something from certain materials was causing a fogging of their plates, and they didn't know why. Later on, with further experiment, it was shown that, in fact, it was the radioactive material, it was the nucleus of the atoms of which the material was made. It was that nucleus disintegrating and throwing out a very fast particle that was causing the fogging of these plates. So that's a little bit about the discovery of radioactivity.